Thank you. All right, there's the time date. This is the over at the Sears and Roebuck store, King of Prussia Mall, King of Prussia, Pennsylvania. And look what I have here.
It's Mrs. Lawrence.
That's right, it's Mrs. Lawrence. She's a teacher I know from my school. Say hi to all my viewers on YouTube.
Hi, viewers.
This is a Schindler 330A with HT vandal resistant fixtures, and it was installed in November 2015. Go ahead and push the up button. All right, go ahead and press the door close button to close the door. No. All right, now press two and let's all be quiet. Can we hear it too? Now that's a very nice motor. Now while we're up here, we'll go ahead and get our cab view. This is a very nice elevator. Over here I have Miss Lawrence. And over here you have HT vandal resistant fixtures on a Schindler. Now go ahead and set it back down to one. Interesting how it has a mirror on the back of the elevator.
Yeah.
And you wear one? Also, another way you can tell this is from 2015 is by looking at the bottom left corner of the inspector's certificate. So, Ms. Lawrence, what do you think of this elevator?
For your convenience, we have both tills open. One is
and there it goes. And that's it. Say goodbye, Miss Lawrence.
Hi, happy elevator riding.
Thank you.
Thank you. The video is over.
But it doesn't have to be.
You can always watch more and you know what to do.
Click the buttons. And don't forget to subscribe. And like that bell. Until next time, bye y'all.